guys, how's it going? So in this video, we're going to be playing some more Gangstar Vegas. In this Gangstar Vegas video, I'll be showing you guys a money guide on how to make a lot of money in Gangstar Vegas by playing as the character Jessie. So I found something interesting when playing as the character Jessie. So apparently, if you kill an NPC, they spawn in way more money than they would normally spawn if you kill them as Jason. I just killed those three and look, 1,500, 1,500, and 1,100. That's a lot of money. Usually the NPCs only spawn like $100 or maybe even $200 sometimes. But now you can get thousands on thousands. And they don't usually spawn other things, they only spawn money. They don't spawn things like repair kits or things. They rarely spawn those types of items in. They normally only spawn money from them. Once in a while you get armor and such. That means if you keep killing NPCs, you can actually get a lot of money from doing that. So if you guys were around when I last did the live stream playing as Jessie in Gangstar Vegas, that's when I found this technique, and you can actually make a lot of money from it. So anyway, I just decided I'd make a quick video showing you guys about this quick money guide on how to make a lot of money in Vegas by playing as the character Jessie. Let me know in the comments down below if you think this video was helpful or not. And like always, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time.